Hello, what's up guys? In this video, I'll show you how to import media file in Camtasia. So now when you create a new project, you'll see something like that. Now you can see, in order to begin our editing stuffs, you can see import media. So you need to import your media files here. So you can do this in two ways, which one is you need to click on import media. And you need to select that clip or music or whatever it is. So let's suppose I'm selecting my music. Okay, well, now you can see that you can just organize your media bin by, if you click on that, you'll be able to just change the type of your media bin, okay, according to your needs. Now you can see that plus icon, you need to click on that. You need to import media, click on import media. Now you need to find that video you want. So let's suppose this is the video, and just simply select that video. Now you can see video is already also selected. And if you want to add any other things, you can also just simply click on import media. And if you want to import image, okay, you can simply click on image, and you can see that image is also imported. Now you can just organize the media bin by clicking on this. You can see sort by name, type, date added, okay, or dimension. So I basically suggest to you guys is, if you remember the name of your media file, you can just select that you can, by listing. Now you can see that short by, you can just select that now you can see you can just change the short by. So I suggest you to follow the name, okay, select name, because this is how I work basically. I remember the name of that file, okay, and you can also do that by selecting date added to remember when you have added your media file. So yep, in this way you'll be able to import your media bin, and you can also organize them in order to, you know, work with it. And if you are really working on some heavy projects, so these are the very important tool to help you out for editing. So that was all for today. Hope you like this video. If you have any kind of question regarding this video, feel free to ask in the comment section below. I'll see you in the next video. Until then, stay tuned with 5 Minute Solution.